So I will introduce to you the cooling system of the machine. So we have our upper radiator hose which suction the water, and the other side is the lower radiator hose. So when checking our cooling system, we must check our belt, the tension of the belt, so that it will drive good in our water pump. So we must check also our fan for the blade if it is damaged or not, and also for our radiator inside if it is having dirt, so we will clean it. So also this one is our damper. So this is the damper. We must check this side because if it is well already, the belt will slide. So this is a part of our cooling system.